Jay, listen, about this morning, I'm sorry.
Haley.
I just feel like I should get it done, but, everything's fine. I'm sorry, but I just got overwhelmed.
I wish we could cut all ties with the morning light.
Kind of figured that when you ran out of your apartment and caught a case.
Because our secret's in the dark.
And
the
I love you.
Don't take it so
yeah, just hang out here, and I'll be back in a little bit.
Time. To appreciate
I just panicked.
What we'll leave behind.
I'll be right back.
Like the feeling when you're holding me still with your eyes. It's as real as the stars that fall.
I don't want to take it because of you.
Sky. But how long will we fall? For how long
hey,
will
Haley.
We fall?
What's going on? We can
doesn't concern you.
Yes, it does, good or bad. Right or wrong, you know it does.
Come on, you're not going there anyway. So
no one's gonna even know I went.
What's going on with you? Boy, all of this, you're spinning out.
I don't know how to do this, but I want to.
Let's just erase all the downsides. If not forever, then just for tonight. Oh, give me all.
You asked me to.
Trust me, I know it will be fine.
It's not that I don't care about you or that I.
Haley, there's a little girl that's missing right now, so we can do this later.
And all of the light we're missing.
Thanks
to the sun's indifference.
Spinning out.
Yeah, you're gonna tell me you're not? You're gonna tell me it's fine? That we're all good?
I'm okay.
Then shut me out? Go jeopardize your job some more? I don't know if it's Ray or Becca or if this all reminds you of your past, but something's wrong. I just want you to talk to me. Tell me how you're feeling so I can help you.
So you can help?
More help. Okay, I promise.
You're way too emotional.
I'm not emotional. I think it's straight.
This isn't about me.
Then what is it?
I want you out. Not with this. What do you want to know, Jay?
I know what your father is and that he was abusive.
You don't know the half of it. Why I'm crossing lines, why I'm fine with it, why I shut you out, why I shut down this morning.
We had no choice, Haley. We had to go in. And if we hadn't seen the gun, because who knows what that guy might have done.
She could have been in that shed. Yeah, no, you're right. So then why don't you ask the real question?
We didn't have a choice.
What's wrong with me? Exactly how screwed up am I? And at what point do you cut your losses and run?
When I was a kid, being told I love you was always after I'm sorry. They were the same thing.
No, you're right. I know I'm sorry.
Because that's what you want to know, Jay.
And it made me realize that I wanted to tell you something. I want to be with you.
We're good.
I want to learn to do this. I want to be better.
And we're always going to be good.
Do not. I can't answer that.
It's been a long time since I saw you as just my partner.
I want to know what it's like.
What were you going to say?
It's just erase all the downside.
It's hard because you love him.
If not forever, then just for
of course, I love him. He's my partner.
All of you. Trust me, I know. It will be fine.
Then I'll figure it out. Because I want to be with you too.
I've trusted you from the day I met you.
Besides, I'm going where you go.
Yeah? I'm not you.
I'm not going anywhere, Haley.
It's the wind.
You miss it, huh?
And you?
So you miss me?
Yeah.
Really, I'm not.
If I was going to follow someone blind,
Haley.
I'd follow you.
Jay, I do. I love you so much.
I'll see you later.